another segment of FF Insider. I'm Sam, and we're starting the morning off here in Amarillo, Texas. We're actually at Cadillac Ranch, the co-creation hub, which is really awesome for us as a growing brand that wants to make sure we create with our users. People come here from all over the globe to leave their mark and then leave for their travels. As it's day five, we're almost halfway through our road trip. Today specifically, we'll be driving 285 miles into New Mexico, and that's gonna be our next stop. I'm here with Dr. Carson Breitfeld again, our global CEO. Well, we're almost halfway, and we got to stop here at Cadillac Ranch, one of the most historic works of art in Texas. How does that inspire you as a global CEO of FF?
Yeah, many, many people, and you can see it here, passed by. They came here, they left their personal marks here. And I think this is something which can inspire us for co-creation. Yeah, people are coming here, giving their input, and it stays here forever. We are launching a co-creation program with our users, and I hope we will feel the same engagement from our fan community.
I know we're gonna get back on the road and get going. We're almost at the halfway point. Yeah. How does that make you feel?
Yeah, it's a very good feeling, yeah, because the main reason of this drive, and I have to emphasize this again, is that we have to learn something about our product. It's durability testing, it's stress testing. I'm very happy so far what I see. The powertrain is working very stable. I did a lot of important meetings yesterday out of the car using our IAI system. It all worked perfectly. So it makes me very, very confident that we will have a great success arriving to California, and we are ready for production.
I'm here with Brent, who's going to tell us a little bit about his role on our road trip across Route 66.
Yeah, sure. My name's Brent, and I'm the NVH and Durability Manager for the FF91 and all of our global platforms. So that means I need to make sure that we have a premium luxury ride for our FF91 passengers.
How have you seen other people's reactions to 91?
The reactions are astounding. It's like being a minor celebrity when you're rolling in an FF91, because the reactions and the stares and the smiles, it's all positive energy. You have cameras sticking out of car windows and people slowing down and speeding up again. And yeah, it's a fantastic experience.
How do you feel about traveling with such a close-knit team?
That's one of the best things about Faraday Future as a company. We've built this close-knit organization of people, not just in engineering or in the functional group, but everyone at Faraday Future is so dedicated to this. And when we come together as a group, even a diverse group like we have here across the organization, the results are amazing in terms of what we've been able to execute here.
Thank you so much, Brent.
Well, we made it all the way here to Albuquerque, New Mexico, approximately 280 miles to get here, and it was well worth it. We saw so many ways that people are co-creating along the way of Route 66. It's really amazing to see and validate our own tech luxury FF91 in the most fantastic and vicious way across Route 66. We're really excited to get back on the road tomorrow, so we'll see you guys then.